I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making apple onion yogurt dressing. And this is going to be a dressing for a salad that we'll be making for the next upload. So we're going to start with a small bowl and we will put 1 cup of yogurt in. You may use plain Greek yogurt or just plain yogurt. And it may be non-fat or up to full fat. Now to the yogurt, I'm going to add apple cider vinegar. This is 1 teaspoon, and we'll just whisk that in before we get to the other items. And that looks good. Here I have chopped apple. Now this is 2 tablespoons of a Granny Smith apple, and it's chopped finely. And if you're doing this, getting several things ready, and it's going to sit for a while, you need to protect it. So either put lemon juice on it, or what I did was to chop it into water that had been salted. Then you can let it sit for a while, drain off the water, and then dry it with paper toweling and be ready to go ahead with adding it to your dressing. So 2 tablespoons finely chopped apple. And it should be a tart apple, and one that's not mealy. So I find Granny Smith apple is perfect. Next comes red onion, 2 tablespoons of red onion, finely chopped. Remember, this is a dressing, so we don't want to run across a big chunk of onion in the dressing. Next, we have chives. I got these from our herb garden just a few minutes ago, and then I rinsed them really, really well and dried them with paper toweling, and I'm just going to snip about 2 tablespoons. In here. It usually wants to bounce like that, so I find it easier just to use scissors to do the snipping into the product that I'm making instead of measuring it out. It wants to stick to everything too, but about like that I think would be 2 tablespoons. Next we have lime juice. 2 tablespoons of lime juice, and that's our last ingredient. So we're going to whisk this around. So this is enough whisking. You can see everything's together pretty well. And I've chosen to use an old pattern glass sugar bowl to put this in. So you can use a cruet, which normally is used to hold salad dressing. You can use a little pitcher, whatever you're comfortable with. You can leave it in this bowl if you want to. So I'm going to put this in here. I'm going to take a taste for you, and then what I'll do after that is cover it with plastic wrap and refrigerate it until I'm ready to use it. I don't have my salad made, so I'm not ready to use it yet, and it's good to chill it anyway. It's over there. All right, it's a bigger taste than I wanted, but I'll be able to tell you about it. Tastes really good. It's tart, so if you want something that is not quite as tart, you could add a little bit of honey to it. That would be good, but it's not part of my recipe. I think I'll write it on there as an option because that was the first flavor I noticed, and that was because the taste of yogurt was, I guess, predominant. But when I refrigerate this, all of those flavors will begin to spread out and intermingle, and it will taste a little bit different. It's really good though, and it makes a great dressing for some kind of greens.